pitch. Sweet.
I just want to check some settings really quick and make sure it's still on 1P. This is the rod that came out. I did mine a little different. I figured why sandwich it on top and bottom when I could just do it in the fucking thing. The wind's pushing it.
You know what?
It was inverted.
That wasn't bad at all.